box bangers.
Well, this morning, police in Baker are investigating their second murder of the year.
They're asking for your help finding the killer. Investigators found 19-year-old Chris shot to death behind a home on Dee-1 Street last night. Detectives are still questioning possible witnesses and processing evidence.
Please help us find who did this. We need closure. No one deserves this. If you know anything, please call me.
My little homie got murdered. Got shot, couldn't run. Four times to the chest. Heart, heart, lung, lung. And I know who did it. Loved him like a son. This is the story of both sides of the gun. My little homie got murdered. Got shot, couldn't run. Four times to the chest. Mama lost her son. And I know who did it. Funerals ain't fun. This is the story of both sides of the gun. Body on the ground. Killed my round. Got the text message, yeah. It was 8:03. His last Facebook post said I feel death's waiting on me. Why they hating on me? When I told him he was young, Lil Boosie and Dee-1, that's all he listened to. Then he started spitting too. Had a chip on his shoulder as he got a little older. Dropped out, started selling a little weed. Had a little baby on the way, y'all don't feel me. Had a grandmama telling him to come to church. He went to the altar Sunday. Then Monday he got murked, good lord. Got into a fight, good lord. Middle of the street, good lord. Beat the dude up, then dude put out his piece. Then he ran to the back of the house, collapsed on the ground, then he was out. Blood stains on his t-shirt, I never thought this is how he would leave Earth. Second line funeral, car rebirth. Celebrating his life, but we hurt, but we hurt, but we hurt, but we hurt. My little homie got murdered. Got shot, couldn't run. Four times to the chest. Heart, heart, lung, lung. And I know who did it. Loved him like a son. This is the story of both sides of the gun. My little homie got murdered. Got shot, couldn't run. Four times to the chest. Mama lost her son. And I know who did it. Funerals ain't fun. This is the story of both sides of the gun. Suspect arrested. Oh, man. Can't believe what I see.
Oh, man.
Turned on the news.
Oh,
another kid I used to teach. He was raised by the streets, but ain't want that life. He said I'd be happy with an old school, a daughter and a wife. No mama at home, pops wasn't there. Stayed with his grandma, she didn't really care. She came to the school when he was in trouble. Looked him in the eye, said I don't love you. You caused me stress, caused me pain. That right there when I saw it all change. He flipped his desk over, walked out. His breaking point, no doubt. Got expelled later on that year. He bought whatever, he ain't care no more. Gun toting, dope smoking, nowhere to go in the field. Life ain't fair no more. What's up? Who want it?
Who want it?
It could go down any moment.
What?
What's up? Who want it?
Who want it?
Cause ain't none of y'all my homies. What I look like?
What I look like? What I look
like? Sitting here watching the news. I know the killer, I know the victim. I'm so confused, my head hurt. Funerals ain't fun. Loved him and him like a son. Now they both gon' miss Christmas. Both sides of the gun.
My little homie got murdered. Got shot, couldn't run. Four times to the chest. Heart, heart, lung, lung. And I know who did it. Loved him like a son. This is the story of both sides of the gun. My little homie got murdered. Got shot, couldn't run. Four times to the chest. Mama lost her son. And I know who did it. Funerals ain't fun. This is the story of both sides of the gun.
We start with breaking news out of Baker tonight. Baker police arrest an alleged teenage killer. Police say that 17-year-old shot and killed 19-year-old Najna. Now, this happened last night on Dee-1 Street. Will be charged with second-degree murder.
Some people don't realize I had a job. I was a middle school teacher to pay the bills, to pay back my student loans, and to make a difference in the lives of those kids. First thing I realized is, shoot, they look up to rappers more than anybody else. You know, so I was Mr. Augustine and I was cool, but I realized Lil Wayne, Lil Boosie, and everybody else really had their ear. So when I chose to walk away from teaching, it's because I wanted to get in this game and make a difference, restore some balance.